Gobert backed into a location on Dutton Road. We believe that he was finishing a crash report, and computer analysis indicated that Master Trooper Gobert made his final entry into the database at 2:21 a.m. It is not uncommon for our troopers to complete their paperwork after working a crash in that manner. At 2:30 a.m., Mir was picked up on cameras entering the Dutton Road location with his headlights off. That's where we believe that he ambushed Master Trooper Gobert while he was seated in his unit.
Right now, a manhunt is underway for a man accused of killing a Central Georgia police officer in the line of duty on his first day. Dylan Harrison was working that first shift with the Alamo Police Department when he was shot outside the police station.
Tonight, we're learning more about a deadly attack on a Pentagon police officer who was stabbed to death at a transit station just outside the building.
New at 5 o'clock, a Selma police officer has been killed and a woman injured in what's being described as an ambush shooting. It happened around 4 o'clock this morning at the Selma Square apartment.
Fucking has it now! Let me see that right hand! Shots fired, shots fired, shots fired, shots fired!
Early this morning, this is the deputy constable killed in that shooting that police are calling an ambush attack. Two other deputies were wounded and are still in the hospital this evening.
Back to domestic, somebody battering a female. She's been choked out, hearing bumping and banging noises as well.
Those messages were traveling the airwaves early this morning as Officer Chris Oberheim and his partner, whose name hasn't been released, raced to the scene of a reported domestic disturbance at an apartment complex on the north side of Champaign. Less than 10 minutes later, gunshots were ringing out.
Shots fired, officer down.
Oh, you got a dog too, hell. I'll make sure that I got baby too, man.
That's when the car door opens and all hell breaks loose. More than 61 bullets fired in less than a minute. The gunman hammers Potters in the face with the butt of his rifle, and when Potters goes down, the gunman keeps beating his face, fracturing his sinus and orbital bones. Deputy Tyler Toman drops his spent clip, quickly reloads his gun before unloading it at the man attacking Deputy Potters.
Let there be no...
I need toll-free medic now. My partner's unresponsive. Suspect is down.
Officer down. Dan is not secure.
We are following breaking news tonight. A Stockton police officer and a suspect have died following a shooting.
A deadly shootout killing a young Chicago police officer.
The first panicked calls came over the radio just after 9 Saturday night.
Officer down, shots fired.
This morning, the manhunt continues for a man accused of shooting a Daytona Beach police officer in the head. And
Arnold Troike leaving his pickup truck with a shotgun, running up and apparently yelling at Officer Gordon Beasley. Beasley didn't even have time to reach for his gun before he was shot.
I will leave the light on. Cause I will leave the light on.